Fish are cold-blooded animals that live in water. They are the most diverse vertebrate group, with over 34,000 different species named and described. That's more than the combined total of all other vertebrate species: mammals, birds, reptiles, and amphibians. There are three main groups of fish: jawless fish, cartilaginous fish, and bony fish. Jawless fish are the oldest and simplest group of fish that include lampreys and hagfish. They do not have jaws and feed by sucking their food. Sharks, rays, and skates are cartilaginous fish. Their internal skeleton is made of cartilage, which is strong and flexible. This provides support and protection and enables many cartilaginous fish to grow larger than other types of fish. Bony fish have an internal skeleton made of bone. They include many of the fish you are most familiar with, including salmon, tuna, and marlin. Sea dragons and eels are also bony fish. Fish are ectothermic, cold-blooded, which means their body temperature is dependent on the temperature of the water in which they live. Fish reproduce by external fertilization, whereby sex cells are released and fertilized in the water. All fish are aquatic animals and are well adapted to living in water. They usually have streamlined bodies covered in scales. They have fins for swimming and gills to take in oxygen from the water. Time for a quick fish joke. What did the shark say after eating a clownfish? That tasted a little bit funny. Classic. See ya!
Don't forget to subscribe!